This was the room, or the cell, I had been assigned to. Captain Hamilton. Unlike his superior, the base commander who locked me in here, he's been very reasonable with me. He even got my camera back. He told me that if his uncle wasn't a soldier, he would've liked to have a job like mine.
Well, we don't have any reason to hold you anymore.
What do you mean?
Yuktobania just declared war. They've launched an offensive simultaneously, too. Our naval port at St. Hewlett is getting bombed right now.
There were only three of them now.
Our naval base at St. Hewlett reports that Yuktobanian aircraft have launched a surprise attack on the port. The situation there is critical, with widespread panic. Ships from the 3rd Ocean Naval Fleet docked at the port are currently under attack and taking heavy losses. Hurry to Port St. Hewlett and provide air cover for our naval vessels attempting to escape the bay. Among these ships is the aircraft carrier Kestrel. It is the flagship of the 3rd Naval Fleet and a critical combat asset. You must protect the Kestrel at all costs.
Thunderhead to War Dog. Edge, you lead the formation.
Negative. You take the lead, Blaze. I'll fly in your wing.
Second Lieutenant Nagase, follow your orders.
No, Blaze is leading. I'll protect at 6 o'clock. And I'm not gonna lose another flight lead.
Quit screwing around. This is war. The enemy's all over and they're gonna eat you alive.
I'd better stick to the trail position. Thanks.
This is Captain Snow. Call sign Swordsman. Engaging next enemy formation. Give me a position.
This is the AA Cruiser Excalibur. The ship blocking us up ahead. You've gotta move away. We can't use our spy radar.
Clear to engage.
Just sitting in anchor. This is shouldn't have looked. When that enemy plane crashed and covered the water in flames, there were people floating right there. I could see their faces. So many of them. Somebody stop this. I can't take it anymore.
Kid, did you see that? I see. Never mind then.
Captain Bartlett, never returned to Sand Island.
The aircraft carrier Kestrel has survived the enemy attack and has broken through into open waters. Although the 3rd Ocean Naval Fleet sustained considerable damage, it's still combat capable.